Hi students, this is Real Estate Design. Today's our topic is stick diagram, presented by Subha Sharmini Devi. After this topic, we are completing. Students will be able to draw the stick diagram for CMOS inverter, draw the stick diagram for NAND and NOR gate. First of all, we are going to draw the stick diagram of our metal oxide semiconductor. Means we are having some rules. First of all, we are having the color codings. This dark blue indicate the metal contact metals between the ground, voltage, input and output. We denote the blue. First one, metal blue indicate the output line, input line, VDD and then ground supply. Here we are having the different rotation. Then after that, here NMOS denoted in the green color. Green color indicate the NMOS diffusion and yellow indicated the P diffusion. Here we are having the, it is the P diffusion and this is the N diffusion. And then this polysilicon contact between the PMOS and NMOS, we are having the red metal. This is called the polysilicon contact between two metal oxide semiconductor. That means two regions, P region and then N region, we are having the red color indicate the polysilicon. Here most important one is this is the contact. This contact is denote to contact two metals, means that we are having the black dot lines crossing each other. Two metals crossing each other means that place we are having one black contact. It will indicate the contact line. But most important thing in this stick diagram is contact between the PMOS and this red color metal polysilicon is does not have the contact. If suppose we are having the contact in between this PMOS as well as NMOS in the metal red metal polysilicon, means it does not act as the transistor. It's just acting as a wire. That's why it does not contact black metal here. In this place does not have, in this place we does not have any contact between the two wires. If suppose we are having, suppose we put that block dot here, means it acting as the wire, does not acting as the transistor. That's why it does not have any contact between the metal and the polysilicon and the PMOS NMOS regions. Here we are having some function to implement the CMOS implementation. That function is A dot B plus C. In this function we are having AND operation and OR operation. Now how to draw the stick diagram means, in this is indicate the output line. Above the output line indicate the pull up network and below the output line indicate the pull down network. In this pull-up network, always we are having the PMOS. PMOS means it's a bubble present, means it is denoted in PMOS. It's a bubble is does not present, means it is the NMOS circuit. In this output session, below the session, pull-down network is always having the NMOS network. Pull-up means PMOS, pull-down means NMOS. Then we are having the some rules to draw the stick diagram. First one is, suppose you are going to draw the PMOS, means that means PMOS means it's presented in AND operation, means that means dot product means we are having the parallel connection. If suppose our operations to draw going to draw the PMOS means it's a series connection. Why we are using the series and how, why we are using parallel connection means, If suppose it here A dot B, A dot B means it's a P MOS going to draw the P MOS circuit. That's why here presented in the AND operation. That's why in the parallel connection. And then C is having the OR operation, both A dot B. That's why in the series connection. Next, it is the P MOS structure. Just opposite to draw the NMOS. Here in the NMOS structure, we are having dot product means it's a series connection. AND product means, that's mean OR product plus indicate means it's a parallel connection. Why we are going to use series and a parallel connection means, if either this connection is enabled means A or B, B is present is enough to complete the circuit. If suppose A is presented, if this is going to on means this V is enough to operate this circuit. Suppose A is off and B is going to on condition means that VDD, that VDD voltage is given to this way and get the ground supply. Just like that we are going to add series and parallel segregation. Then in between the PMOS and NMOS we are having the output line that indicate the F. Then how to draw the stick diagram to implement this diagram into stick means just having the already we know that color coding with the PMOS NMOS contact lines like that. PMOS is indicate the yellow color and NMOS is indicate the green and polysilicon indicate the contact between the two PMOS and NMOS and then output input voltage and ground supply indicate the blue line and then black indicate the contact line. If contact is does not present in the contact between polysilicon and PMOS as well as NMOS, otherwise it will acting as the vias. That's all. It's a just to draw the stick diagram like that. If it will have the three lines, that's why two parallel connection and one series connection is presented here. Same thing here, two NMOS is presented in the series and one NMOS is presented in parallel connection. That's why draw like that and then contact between the each and everything like that. That's all. It is the stick diagram of the CMOS implementation. After that, what are the questions arise from this stick diagram means how to draw the stick diagram for the given gate like that. We are having some stick diagram details. Thank you.